tree is up, tall as ever. 5, 6, 7, 8 is our rock. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, the tree, baby, I'll be home and have some fun. We're gonna run around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock through the golden night. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Once again, good evening to everybody, to the annual Mayor's Ball, held here again in the Laine Bar. As everyone knows by now, it's an annual event, and it's going on here since, I think, 2004, or something around that. I think we're going to, I think, into, is it 8 Laine Mayors or something at this stage? And it seems to be getting bigger and better every year. You know, it was a thing that started off as a bit of fun, a bit of crack, but to know that it took off, and everybody seems to be really enjoying it year after year and looking forward to it. And with me here now is the new Lord Mayor for 2012 going to 2013. Elected this year was Rita O'Sullivan. Rita, congratulations to you. And we went a little step further this year. We also elected a Deputy Lord Mayor, Johnny O'Sullivan. And as everyone knows, Johnny and Rita, husband and wife. And before we start, I would say that Johnny and Rita are a wonderful family, great ambassadors here to the parish of Ehina. You could go to Rita and Johnny for anything that you'd want, day or night, their door is always opened. And also to their family, the lads are brilliant as well. They have won numerous awards there. I think Michael have 12 or 14 All-Ireland medals in athletics, and Paddy is a man that's well into this whole horse driving, and I think he had some great success at that as well. I'm sure he won an All-Ireland or something as well in that. And John is an outstanding man to us here in the Vintage. He's doing this camera work for us with years, and I can tell you, like, there is nothing for it. To know that we'd have to do something for him, we'd have to say after him in some way. Maybe we might go to his wedding when he gets married or something like that. And also, I won't forget Gary. Gary's another nice young fellow, and I think he's into athletics and things now as well. And a bit of a womanizer as well, I think, but we won't say any more about that. But anyway, Rita, how are things going so far?
Great altogether. It's absolutely brilliant. We're having, as I said earlier on, we're having a continuous ball all the time since we were made Lord Mayor and Deputy Mayor. We really are enjoying it. And what makes it all the sweeter, as I said earlier, is the fact that when you go out to do anything here in Ballinagree, you know you have the people behind you, and that means everything. It makes it all so much easier to do it, and it makes you so happy to be Mayor of Ballinagree.
Rita, you have a lot done so far since you got into office. I see a new sign out the other night pointing up to our church and to our school, something that was badly wanting there, because I've been out there on a number of occasions there, like, and people to be looking for the church and looking for the school, like. So I think with the sign there now, it will really help them on.
Yeah, well, yes, hopefully anyway. You know, people said to me that when there was funerals or anything here in Ballinagree, they could never find the church. So I thought it was a bit of an idea. It was nice to do it, and, you know.
Tell me, is it a... being Lord Mayor, is it what you expected? Is there?
Yeah, it is really. I know, like, I suppose it can be small but stressful at times, but you have to take it in your stride and take it's all good most of the time anyway, you know?
And you also, of course, have your deputy here. We just can't cut him out like that.
No, I wouldn't be able to survive at all without my deputy, because he is there behind me so that I can go out.
Johnny, are you enjoying yourself?
Very much so, Johnny. I must say I'm really impressed with the crowd that's here tonight, and I suppose the trouble there winter. You know, everybody went to such effort in different costumes, and I suppose, and we have to thank the people that didn't dress up as well, because it's great. It's just great to have a big crowd.
Johnny, Diana asked the question: Who is the boss? Like, is the mayor or the deputy mayor? Or should I not ask that question?
You can. Like, there has to be a boss in every house, I suppose. And
you heard that.
Well, you see where the chain is. Now, I'll have to say, I have to congratulate her, and I know she's absolutely thrilled to have the job, and. You know, I am very happy for her, because I know, as what I'll have to say, she would maybe appreciate it a bit better than me, and would go to a lot more trouble in things maybe than I would. So I honestly would say that she deserves it. And I just would like to say she's doing a great job. I don't want to praise her too much, but...
I know that, Johnny. Yeah. You must keep their feet on the ground always. Have you a lot planned for the year?
Well, as I say again, it's nearly back to the mayor, but yeah, we have a lot of stuff. As you said about the sign, she has that done, and there's an over 55s party coming up above at Linda's shortly, so I suppose that'll be the next hurdle, so hopefully that'll go well.
Thanks, Johnny, because I'll fit that bill myself. I'm eligible for that. Rita, there's a lot ahead, is there?
There is, hopefully, yes. We'll have that, the over 55s next Sunday above at Linda's. And we'll have the turning on of the Christmas lights then on the following Friday night, the 7th, you know, for the Christmas tree. And we'll have the children, hopefully, from all the three schools and from Monifrook School as well, hopefully, there. And we'll have something at Linda's after for a few hours. So that'll take us out to the next year then, and hopefully I'm to have something at Linda's again for Valentine's, and then we'll be up to Patrick's Day, so we'll see how it goes after that.
Things are moving.
And yeah. I am very proud to be Lord Mayor of Ballinagree because of the community and the people that are here, you know, because I am really.
Rita, there's one question I ask every Lord Mayor when they're elected, to know, would they do some small thing for us? And over the past few years there, like, you know, we had old potholes and things over our roads there, and we asked to get them filled and all that, and fair dues, they've done all that. But you know what I'd like to do? You might put in a good word for us. We have old dikes over there, and they're growing wild, you know, they're out around the road. We'd be hardly able to see ourselves go out there. You'd never know how you put in a word for us somewhere.
You never know, I'll try anyway. Do you know, they're great men down there in the council. I must thank them very much for... When I got the sign, I asked them to put it up here, and they were so helpful, I must say. But they're very camera shy. That's the only thing, they don't like their picture taken. But thanks to them anyway.
No, Rita, don't be putting me in the long finger, because that's what I notice about all these fellas when they're going for election and all this. Like, they'll promise you every whole thing. Like, do you think that you can deliver?
Well, I suppose, like them all, I'll see what I can do, sure. I'll write it into my book.
That's not a yes.
And Johnny, I say you'll have to go online, because she seems to, I'm watching her, and she seems to have an awful lot in this book. So you just might be back a while.
You reckon, Johnny, my name could be down at the bottom, could it?
I'm afraid it just might be.
There was two people here tonight that had a weekend booked in London. So they changed their weekend to go until tomorrow. They were supposed to go today, but for this tonight they changed it. And that's, as you were saying there about people coming into our house, that's David Sheehan and his girlfriend. David always came and go into our house, as you know. and also, so he was treated like one of our own. So I appreciate very much what he did tonight. And
everyone is treated above there as your own, Rita.
Yeah, sure.
I have experience with that, girl. You're very good to, even to my own fellas, you're very good to.
And I'd like to say a special hello to, if this will be going out on Facebook or whatever, to all the lads out there, to Dennis. I know he'll be home for Christmas. And Trevor and Patsy Spillan, all the people that are out there from Ballinagree, I say a special hello to them and welcome to them too. I know if they were there, they'd be here tonight. So
I'm sure they'll all appreciate that, Rita, and they will all see it.
And also, as I said as well earlier, we wouldn't be here tonight only for the main man behind it all, which is John Casey. He was the main founder of this chain. He got this chain going, as we said. It started as a bit of fun, and it went on from there. And you know, he's the main man behind this, and he's one of the main founders of the vintage. And
I know that, really, because yeah. I remember the first mayor we elected, Paddy O'Sullivan.
He was there earlier on.
We had to take the chain built off of Ginny Keller's pants to put it around his neck the same night, and he said to me, I don't think he said that. We were talking about it. He said to me, he says, I don't think he said that Ginny ever got her chain back. Your father's looking very well tonight.
Yeah, it was nice that he was able to be here. And yeah, great.
He's delighted to be down here.
Yeah.
He told me he was going for a dance there later. But I told him, take his time, like, there was no rush. This will probably go on for a while yet. Like.
Yeah, I suppose, Johnny, there isn't much more to say, but I suppose... at 2 or 3 o'clock today, we were saying, would we have a crowd and how many would come? And I think the community here around Ballinagree, they never fail to show up when you need them. Like, and again, just they're a brilliant community. I know we keep saying that, but it's an absolutely brilliant community around. And again, just to thank everybody, and I suppose there's not a whole point more. Yeah.
There weren't much farming done today, Johnny, was there?
No, I missed out on a bit of farming all right today, but yeah, we'll catch up next week.
Yeah. That's quite true. As you say, once you get tonight over, that'll be it.
That's it.
Once again, so my thanks to Johnny and Rita, and enjoy yourself for the rest of the year.
And thanks very much to you, Johnny.
That's no problem.
You're always there to help out, so thanks.
That's no bother. With me here now is Elvis. Tell me, where are you from, Elvis?
I'm from Liverpool.
Liverpool? Yeah. And did you fly all the way south here this evening?
I did.
To be here in Ballinagree for the Mayor's Ball?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Are you enjoying yourself?
I am.
And will you come again to us?
I will.
Very good. Enjoy yourself for the rest of the evening. With me here now is three beautiful costumes as well. I think this is Mickey Mouse, is it here?
Yes, this is my lover Mickey.
Your lover Mickey, is it?
Yeah.
Lovely. And he's all out as well.
Yes, made a special effort for tonight.
Are you enjoying yourself?
I am, as always, yes.
Very good. And with me here now is Lady Gaga, Diane. Are you enjoying yourself?
I'm having a great night.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you having a good night?
I'm very sure, you know, so as I go along, I'm supposed to get better, you know?
Yeah.
And above me here?
Marge?
Simpson. You wouldn't be Bart's wife, no?
Mother.
Oh, mother.
Bart is a right rascal.
And you're enjoying yourselves?
Oh, having a massive night.
Have you a ball, are you? At the ball.
At the ball.
Yeah. Right, so...
Are you having a good night, Johnny?
I hope to. It's early yet, like.
It's early, yeah.
Is that moustache from November?
Yeah, and I'm... After raising, I think, about 10,000 so far.
Fair play to you. I'll give you another 1,000 if I can shave it off.
Right, I'll hold you to that. I'll hold you to that. Okay, ladies, I'll talk to you.
Okay, thanks,
Johnny. And with me here now is Gary Barrow from Meat Factors, is it?
X Factor,
sorry about that. Meat Factor, I said, was it? Yeah.
Yes.
There was some small bit of a thing there, yeah. I forgot.
I can't create now these days.
Is that right?
Yes.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, mighty crack. Great crack.
Do you come here every year?
I do, yeah. All the way from, I don't know, is it America or England he's from, but he's from some place in it. I come from that place in it, wherever he's from.
Fair play to you. Yeah. Enjoy yourself for tonight.
No matter.
Tell me, what have you got to say about yourself?
I was very naughty.
Pardon?
I was very naughty. The bishop won't be happy.
Was it the bishop who said, is it?
The bishop, he won't be happy.
Oh, yes.
He's done a few bad things himself.
Yeah. And when is the small little bishop due?
Could be tonight.
You seem to be all decked out beautifully, lovely costumes, and are you enjoying yourselves?
Oh yeah, mighty great holiday.
Great night, Johnny, great night.
Fabulous night all together.
Over the moon, Johnny, over the moon. All together over the moon.
Tell me, did you grow your moustache as well for November? Yeah.
Will you sponsor me?
I have to be sponsored.
Pound,
I have to be sponsored myself, so, you know.
Just for November, is it?
Yeah. I think your one is turned the wrong way, though, is it? Just going the wrong way.
You're out of fashion, Johnny.
Oh, yeah.
It's the fashion.
Oh, yeah, right. Lads, enjoy yourself.
You too, Johnny. You enjoying the night?
No one here as well, yeah.
He's the one that's turned the right way.
I'm going the right way. You won't sponsor me next month.
You're going the right way, yeah. Well, Lance, the story isn't good about you, is it?
Every joke under the book, Johnny, every joke under the book.
Oh, yes.
The only one I didn't take was Viagra. Nowhere. Won't touch it. Now with these charts, won't touch it.
Not yet,
I know. If we get to your age, I might chance it all right.
Good man. Brilliant. With me here now, two more guys. One of them is, they said this in television there, is it? Johnny, I've got you covered, is it? Well, I'm Johnny and I've got you covered. Are you enjoying yourself, lads?
Mighty hard together, yeah. Mighty hard together.
All good, great crack.
Yeah.
And do you think it'll get better?
Oh, it's only up
well,
from here.
That's why I'm here, like, to look after, lads. So, no, make sure things go all right. Like that.
And have we got something covered?
I haven't. I do you know how long I'm in? We got him there, lad.
You sure have.
Yeah.
You sure have.
I came from there this time.
Lads, I'll go away from here.
All right, Johnny. Look.
We just have one more here with Pather P.O.
I haven't a clue about him.
But I don't.
And you don't look like him either.
No.
He was after my time, wasn't he?
With me.
Mrs. Doyle.
With me here now is Mrs. Doyle. Mrs. Doyle, are you enjoying yourself?
Go on. Go on.
Thank you. Is Father Jack around at all?
Father Jack is there. Father Jack is the man you want to talk to.
And you're Dougal, I presume.
I'm Dougal, yeah.
And where's Ted?
Ted's there in the corner with the man here staying.
Oh, he is there, yeah.
His hair has got a bit fuzzy, all right.
He's a bit shy too, I say.
He is, he's stuck in the corner, all right.
Yeah. I love
Father Jack is the man you should be talking to.
I love one word to Father Jack.
Yeah, go on there, though.
Father Jack will be one word.
Go away.
How do you enjoy yourself, Father?
Very well, Father. Very well.
Is it all drink?
It's all drink.
Yeah. What about sex?
Go away.
Jack. Drink? Sex? Sick?
Yeah, I'm sick out, good enough.
You're what?
Run away.
Drink!
Run away.
Come up here, Ted.
I did.
Have any control all over Jack?
No, there's no control over Jack. You couldn't do nothing with Jack.
He tells me it's all drink, he said.
Ask him, sure.
He said, girls. And there was a mention of sex as well, he said.
I don't know what, you'll have to ask Jack. I know nothing about that.
Are you enjoying yourselves?
We are having a mighty night.
That's good, yeah. Take Jack home, Ellen.
To be safer.
I don't see after Jack.
We're minding him, yeah. No fear of Jack.
Oh, she'd be
here. He's got his bottle of vodka there, he's happy out.
Yeah. But he was talking about girls as well.
Oh, fair play, Tim. Just plenty, don't laugh it.
We might get one up, Tim.
We don't.
We'd be here now and say, Paddy O'Sullivan. Paddy was our first Lord Mayor.
That's right, Johnny, that's right. Right.
Paddy, have things changed a lot since
oh,
then?
Oh, they've improved immensely. Crowds have got bigger and things have improved tenfold. Yeah, great.
And I suppose this is a sign of good times as well, Paddy.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
We have a deputy mayor this year.
That's right. There was some mention of a recession some time ago, but I don't think it ever hit. It hasn't hit Ballinagree yet.
Or is this a sign of recovery, Paddy, to say?
I think it has been abandoned due to lack of support in Ballinagree. The recession, that is, I'm talking about now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Father Jack looks well there, doesn't he?
Father Jack looks very well, Paddy.
Yeah. Great turnout and a great dress and lovely turnout. Beautiful. Yeah.
Thanks, Paddy.
Thank you, Johnny.
Yeah. Before I go, Pat, maybe you'd like to be mayor again, would you?
I wouldn't bother anymore. I think I will. I will never know if I'd have to come back up to live to Ballinagree, I suppose.
Still, Paddy, you got the thing off the ground.
I did, just so. Yeah.
We came a long way from Ginny's. What's it, the belt of our pants or something?
Right.
The night we made the chain out of it.
That's right. I suppose Ginny hasn't been able to keep her pants up since.
I go away from her. Nearly hot days.
Not so bad.
How do you enjoy yourself?
A great night though here tonight in Ballinagree. A mighty night, great crack all together.
Yeah.
Everyone is all dressed up. It's great. Great atmosphere, great fun all together. It's great.
I like your boots.
Thank you. Yeah. That, I grew myself.
Good man.
Au naturel, like. You know, au naturel.
Yeah. I see you have a couple of toes missing.
Bits of accidents, bits of things like that. Old carry on a couple of cows walking and things, you know.
I know what you're saying, yeah.
And
Ballinagree cows, I suppose, isn't it?
Exactly.
Nearly enjoy your drink.
You too, thank you very much, Johnny.
Are you enjoying yourselves here in Ballinagree?
Yeah.
Evelyn, you're very welcome to Ballinagree, the Mayor's Ball. Yeah. And are you enjoying it?
I am, yes. Great crowd and a great turnout.
Great atmosphere here and there. I think the recession is lifting here too, is it?
Oh, not at all. There's no sign of it here tonight.
I think our first sign is we have a deputy mayor this year as well, so things are looking up.
Very good, yeah. And I'm also deputy mayor this year as well.
Enjoy yourselves for the rest of the night. Thanks, Christopher. Are you enjoying the ball?
We are enjoying the ball very much, Johnny. And yourself, you're doing a very good job. I have to say, I was at confession here tonight. I went to Father Tui. It was my first time in confession in 20 years. And it went out very well.
You mean Father Jack, is it?
Well, I got absolution, which I hadn't gotten in a long time.
Who gave you that?
Father Jack.
To give when you drop all the buttons.
I thought we would be in the priest woman. Senorita.
Is that your new lead, it is?
Well, just for the moment, like, you know, she's after catching on to me there a while ago and I can't get rid of her, but what can I do? I love her too.
We get a home for her somewhere, I suppose.
She's like a hound. She'll go anywhere.
I have another very suspicious character with me here now. How are you enjoying yourself?
Oh yeah, yo man! I'm from New York!
What do you think of Ballinagree?
Oh, it is digging, man, digging big time! I'm scooped up!
Enjoy yourself for the rest of the night.
Thank you very much! I like you, man! I like your bling! Very nice! Very nice!
How do you enjoy yourself, sisters?
Oh, very good, isn't it? Very good.
Very good.
I see, sister, you weren't at home when the tailor called.
Sorry?
You were not at home when the tailor called. I see the skirts are getting a bit shorter.
We would like to say a special thanks to TV3 for being here tonight.
Good shepherd is burnt down, so I have no home to go to. I borrowed that.
Your superior is not out tonight, is she?
No. I hope not. We hope not.
She wouldn't want to. That's better now. Are you enjoying yourselves?
Yeah, very much. Yeah, great night.
Yeah. I've two more lovely characters here now with me. Oh, yeah, we do. Tim, you're looking very well tonight.
Johnny, we're okay.
All you miss is the crowbar. Oh, you have the boots and all. Are you enjoying yourself? Yeah. I think I'm after running into a silent order. Thank you very much.
I'd like to welcome everybody here tonight. All the people who dressed up and made the big effort to dress up. It was magnificent. Everybody was really went to an awful lot of trouble here, and I appreciated it very much to dress up for this fancy dress tonight. I'd like now to welcome the Deputy Mayor of Macroom, Evelyn McSweeney. And the people from Macroom that came up, Andres Minehan and Michael Creed, TD, and Michael Creed, Councillor Michael Creed. Thanks very much to all of you for coming up. Now, there is one person that I want to say a very big thank you to. That is the most important person to me. And he may not see him as much as he sees me, and he doesn't get the chance to wear the chain as much. But I couldn't be here and a lot of these places as much only for the work he does behind the scenes for me, and that's my deputy.
Where is she?
I also want to say a big thank you to all my own family, to the lads. And my father is here. Thanks to him for being here tonight. Thanks very much. And Laura and Tracy for putting up with me here for the last few months since we were made Mayor and Deputy Mayor. The LTV crew from Mill Street for giving me airplay during the week. Put me on Eileen's News, and Bernard, we were on the Mill Street website. Thanks to all of them. Also, County Sound, they gave us airplay as well during the week, I believe. I've heard it a few times. Thanks to them. Now, there's another man here that would like to be in here tonight, but he's working very hard. And I know he's out there, he hears everything that goes on here inside, and that's Connie outside there as a chipper. I don't know the names of all the crew with the little ends that are drawing in the stuff there tonight, but thanks to all of them. Now, since we were made Mayor and Deputy Mayor here last September, this is the highlight of our year, which is the Mayor's Ball. And since then, really, we've been having a continuous ball. We're having a great time and we're enjoying ourselves. But what makes it all the sweeter is when you get out there and realise that the people of Ballinagree are behind you, that's what makes it all that matters. No matter what you do here, they're all saying, can I help? Can I do this? Can I do that? That makes it all the sweeter, and thanks to all of you. It's a pleasure to be Mayor of Ballinagree for that. Now, I want to thank Mary and Marion there behind the bar, and all the crew, the staff that's there. They're always very helpful, and nothing is ever a problem to them. Thanks to them. I also want to thank Linda and Denny and Lena May next door. Linda's always sending you get well wishes when you're here, there and everywhere. Thanks, Linda. I want to thank our MC for the night, Johnny Connors. Thanks, Johnny. I hope I haven't forgotten anyone, but the man here behind me, the main man that's keeping us going tonight dancing, that's Edmund O'Gorman. Thanks to you.
Thank you.
So, that's it really. I hope you all enjoy yourselves, and I'm going to enjoy my night. Thanks to Mary there for making the sandwiches.
Congratulations and celebrate. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilation. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be.
I just have one word here with President Obama. He flew all the way from Washington to the White House to be here this evening. You're very welcome to Ballinagree. What do you think of Ballinagree? Are you staying overnight, Joanne?
Yes.
I dare not ask where you're staying.
In the bed.
Upstairs. Very good. Very good. We'll have a bit of a party later. Thank you again for coming. Now is the mayor's father, Paddy Cronin.
Yeah.
Paddy, how are you keeping?
You're damn fine.
Very good.
Well, I don't get enough dancing on that way.
You don't be out too often, Paddy, is it?
No, not a big
one. Not like before.
Yeah.
Not like before.
That's right.
But, Paddy, you're a great age. You're 96 years, is it? 97?
I know. I don't know.
Yeah,
16 years.
Yeah, that's. You're a great age, Paddy, and it's great to see you out.
Yeah.
And you're enjoying yourself?
Here I am.
Yeah. And with you here is another lady, Kitty.
I'm 87.
And Kitty is 87. There are mighty years between this room. Enjoy yourselves for the rest of the night. Paddy, going back to the mayor's young days, how did she happen to get down here to Ballinagree? When she was a young girl? Rita?
Yeah, she...
Had you a bit of a job in KPR above?
I had after a bit.
Yeah? Yeah. But she eventually slipped the ropes, did she?
They took her on the ropes.
Yeah, yeah. But she didn't go too far away, Paddy.
No.
Down the road a small bit.
Home for herself.
She did, yeah. A wonderful couple, yeah. A wonderful couple. Paddy, enjoy yourselves for the rest of the night. All right, bye. With me here now is the next Lord Mayor. What's happening here at all?
Nothing at all. I'm drinking all the stuff I'm sipping up.
Who was that... foreigner there that interrupted.
I wouldn't know, Johnny. I hardly know anyone here tonight. Huh? The truth. There's a lot of strangers, yeah.
What was she after there?
Stepping up?
No. Turn around there a minute. Pull up the mortgage there a minute, hold on. Oh dear! God help! What's hanging from this fella? Is this a donkey? Is it? Where did this donkey come from? Where did we get this fella? Lord save us! Mary, I pity you for the night, girl.
Get along, Johnny. Yeah. That's only imitation.
Is that all?
Yeah, that's nothing.
Run away, then, shoot me.
Tis nothing compared to the real thing, is it?
Not at all.
A right good night, Johnny.
And not as big as was?
Not at all.
Enjoy yourself. Another member of the family, Paddy, is over. Paddy, could you tell me, was it you tackled Jackie tonight?
What?
Was it you put the tackle in Jackie tonight?
I tried to, eh?
Do you see him? He's hardly able to keep it in. Did you see it at all?
I did. He put up.
What'd you say?
He threw it up on the table in front of me.
Above at home, was it?
Yeah.
You hadn't a good edgy knife, no?
When I was having my breakfast this morning.
Yeah? Yeah.
I couldn't believe my eyes.
It must be after growing overnight, did it?
Should rather grow a bit more.
You wouldn't have a knife.
No, dear.
The small bit, don't of, understand. Small bit of cutting to do here. Oh,
not very nice. Not very nice.
No.
Not very nice. No. A little bit disturbing for ladies like me.
It seemed to be hanging down by him.
Yes, yes. A bit ugly. A bit ugly.
Yeah. And a bit out of place as well, I'd say.
A small bit. A bit of plastic surgery, I think.
Yeah. So you... Are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, it's a fabulous night. Yeah. My first night here, and it is a fabulous night.
Ah, yeah. You'll be back so again.
I'll fly in again next year.
We hope to have got rid of him by then.
With the help of God. Thank you, sir.
Man, there's always here Saturday night. They're dancing here. There's a couple of them here. Patrick Spillane and John Sullivan. Are you enjoying yourselves?
Yeah, pretty to that, right?
Yeah, I'm good. Cold as way big. Have to see anything. Cold as way big. Till good night.
Big crowd here, isn't there?
Yeah, my jammy Rita. Good night, old. Rita Laine.
I missed old dance. That's what I do.
Yeah.
I missed old dance.
But would you go off an old jump tonight here? Would you go off an old skip around the floor there? No, you
wouldn't. No, for I couldn't mind where I couldn't take.
If we had a woman, a few. It's as good if we had pity room, go up.
We'll get a woman, all right, then, John.
Yes. Yes, Johnny.
You enjoy yourself?
Yeah, mate, Johnny.
You got dancing yet?
No, and get out yet.
You haven't got around to it yet?
No, yeah. In a minute, though, John.
I never at it.
All right, John.
Great crowd here.
Mighty crowd.
I see.
I'm not sure.
Is there anything hanging from you, no?
There is.
Not as big as the other fellows, though.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh, scissors there, yeah. It's a pity you want a knife. This man is a great supporter of the Ballinagree as well. Are you enjoying yourself here?
Absolutely, yeah. Great night again. As normal, like we always have a great night here.
We seem to be getting bigger and bigger every year, don't we?
Every year. But you're a great community here anyway.
There is a good turnout there. They're great and fairness to
them. Community. You work together. You never hear any arguments. You have harvest festivals. You have everything.
Well, any argument we have, we kind of keeps it quiet.
I know that. That's what I said. You never hear of any arguments.
They say a club that don't have an argument is not a healthy club.
Well, it's like a marriage. Like, if you have an argument, you have no marriage.
That's quite true. Well, man, thanks.
No problem.
Glory be to God.
With me here now is the captain of the Titanic and one of his crew members. Tell me, lads, are you enjoying yourselves?
Absolutely. One great night tonight now. This is the kind of a ball that I was looking forward to since we sank the Titanic around Patrick's Day. But tonight, this is the culmination of it. We're among friends and relations and our peers like McMahon here. We're absolutely delighted to be here.
And we're delighted to have you here as well, lads.
Well, thank you, John.
You know, we had, as everyone knows, there was a great run there on the Titanic and Patrick's Day. And
yes.
Turned on for a couple of weeks, did it?
It did. And maybe it could have gone on longer if we had it organised better. But, you know, we got the weather, we got everything for it, didn't we?
Absolutely. And by the same token, this is no night for sailing, so we said we'd stay here. We'd stay in dock tonight.
Yeah.
But we'll sail again, like.
And I'd say, as when the Titanic sank, I said there was a lot more sank with it, was there?
There was.
After
there was.
There's a fair bit sinking tonight, too.
That's what I'm saying, like, that's what I'm getting at. All the survivors, there was a lot sank after it, was there?
The only difference is that when the Titanic did go down, the captain was drunk. We're doing the best we can with him tonight.
You mean, Mick, you're trying to keep him sober, is it?
That's the only one good thing I'd be good at, is keeping him sober.
is that Robin Hood or who is that?
That's his brother.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah.
He is known as the Crowbar Man.
Oh, the... He was a great man for the Titanic. He was the chief architect in building it. Harlan and Wolfe had him on top wages, I think he was.
I see another member of the Titanic down there. I think Jackie was his name, was
it? Oh, yes, he is down there tonight, then.
He's like a small stallion donkey tonight.
He is, isn't he, just, you know, he laid it all hang tonight.
And by God, he's hanging.
What a thing to say about such a distinguished man.
To remind you of the anchor when we throw it overboard.
It would, yeah. Yeah, just the same as the anchor. Yeah. He could nearly drop anchor and he'd stop.
Only there's only one prong in his anchor.
Oh, that's all, yeah. Yeah, and you know, he's lacking substance there somewhere.
I doubt that, Mick.
Yeah.
I doubt it.
Not in reality, but in tonight's gear, like.
I'm going to bring it slightly, of course.
Hello, Sheila. Welcome back.
That's bound to happen, mate. Huh? That's bound to happen.
In a storm or a fog, anyway.
Yeah, always. Always. Yeah. No, lads, I leave you at it.
Nice to talk to you, John.
Yeah, and it was nice meeting you again.
I'm very good indeed.
We'll do the best we can.
Do that.
Yeah.
Do
we have severe pressure at the moment.
And take good care of the first mate over there as well. With me here now is Trampas.
J.R. Ewing Jr.
J.R. Ewing, is it?
Junior.
And who's this?
He's Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
I doubt it.
Tell me, guys, are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, grinding. Yeah, not a bottle, like, you know. Grinding out all the
time. Mighty night. It should be happening every night.
There should be a ball every night, should there?
There should be, yeah. Because we don't get none.
But sure, there is a ball here every night, isn't there?
There is, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Once you don't make a ball of it, like. Yeah, very good night now.
Michael is leaving us here in a week or two. He's heading off for Australia. We'll be very lonesome after him
when he's
gone, but he tells me he'll come back again.
Yeah.
So, Michael, enjoy the whole trip and you're there.
No bother, Johnny. Thanks very much.
He won't be like JR Junior, huh? He'll be like the senior.
Don't be surprised. Time will tell.
Time will tell, I suppose.
Yeah.
Time will tell, Seamus.
With Michael, yeah, it's all time, like.
No bother, thanks very much.
Lads, I'll leave you at it. A safe journey to you. Ginny, we bring this up every hole here. You know, we were inside there a while ago and I was talking to Paddy Sullivan, you know. And you remember the first year he was elected mayor here.
I was.
How could you forget it, Sir Joe?
He stole my belt.
He took the belt off your pants.
He did.
And I said it to him tonight, so did Ginny ever get her belt back?
No.
No, he said, no, she didn't want it.
I got too thin. They like, Denise!
With me here now is a very glamorous policewoman, is it?
Policewoman, yeah. Sergeant. Sergeant sexy.
You got your gun and all?
Got my gun and all.
Right. Are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, absolutely. Immensely. Yeah. Great night.
Do you ever think there'd be anything like that around here? Did you ever think that there'd be anything like that going around here in the country?
Never in my wildest dreams.
Enjoy yourself for the rest of the night.
Thanks very much. Right. Thank you.
With me here now is one of the turtles.
Yeah, that's me.
Mikey, are you enjoying yourself?
Great night. Yeah.
You seem to be growing very fast, Mike.
Yeah. Look how fast I'm going, Mike.
I do. I can see that here.
All your things.
My things are sore, but...
You need the money, like.
As Paddy always said, we need the money.
Yeah. He's dead right, like.
Yeah. Dead right, yeah.
Recessionary times.
Yeah. I see it. We had a president of Ireland here last year, but we've gone one step... better this year, Mikey. We have Obama.
Yeah, he's taking pictures on all of us now.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you make of him?
I thought he'd be a bigger man, but he didn't.
He about the same size as last year, like.
Something similar, I suppose.
Yeah. Same build, like.
He tell me he's staying overnight.
Is he? Where's he staying?
Upstairs, he said.
Yeah. 4-star.
I don't know how many stars he'll have.
He'll have a couple of them, eh?
He might have 2 or 3 before morning.
Yeah, he could count them.
Mikey, enjoy the rest of the night.
Thanks, Johnny, bye. Mind yourself.
I'll do that. With me here is Shawnee McSullivan and his wife, Kay. Shawnee, and being an ex-mayor yourself, what do you think of the crack here tonight?
Tonight is as I'd expected. To be good and very good, because the Lord Mayor and the Deputy Lord Mayor put an awful pile of effort into tonight. Prior to this occasion, they worked hard in the community. And that's what the Lord Mayor is all about. Community, community, community. And they tick all those boxes, and that's why they have the support. That's my view.
There is a big crowd here, Shawnee, isn't there?
Oh, there are. But they're all friends and family and friends. To our neighbours. And that's what the community is about, friends and neighbours. And the minute the neighbours and friends will leave, that's when the thing will disintegrate. And the minute the Lord Mayor will leave from this village, the vintage, now in fairness to the vintage, I'm a mature student now at this stage of my life. But we have something that a lot of villages envy.
That's correct, Shawnee.
We have the vintage organization, which is top of the league. And I hope that it will go on and go on, and we'll have Lord Mayor after Lord Mayor after Lord Mayor, because it is unique, but it is, someone must put in work into it. But it's still unique, Johnny. Johnny, it is something I would like to see a small village like Ballinagree losing.
That's correct, Shawnee. And also, Shawnee, the Vintage Club, we were owed a debt of gratitude to yourself, your wife and your family for presenting us with a field this year for our show. As everybody knows, we had a right bad summer, and it was, I suppose, at the 11th hour before we knew that our vintage show could go ahead. And I want to thank yourself, your wife and your family for making a field available to us.
May I say something, Johnny? And I would answer you, Lord of Mercy and Johnny Hagen, doom the veil. There'll be areas after us.
I know that, Shawnee, but still, Shawnee.
Let's true case.
Yeah. Yeah. You made our ear, in fairness to you. You made our ear.
I would suggest you cut the tape here, because there's no occasion for that. They'll be going after you. They'll be going after me, Johnny. They'll be going after the man that's holding the camera.
That's right. That's right. I know that, Shawnee. I know that. But we still appreciate that.
Well, you see, friendship makes us all quite happy. Friendship makes us all unite. Plus, friendship makes me sing these verses. Plus, friendship brought me here tonight.
So,
good luck.
Yeah. Right, Shawnee, thank you very much. And with me here now is Mary McSweeney's daughter. And
Dave Looney.
And Dave Looney. I suppose a future son-in-law.
Hopefully, anyway, yeah.
Hopefully.
I didn't hear the question, Johnny.
I own repeat it, so. Are you enjoying yourselves?
Oh, great night.
Yeah, great night.
It is, yeah.
Big tribute to Rita, now, to be fair.
Yeah, yeah. They've done a wonderful job, in fairness to them.
Yeah, to be fair, now. Are you enjoying your night, Johnny?
Very good. Very good.
Glad to hear it.
The more info I can pick up, the better, like, you know.
Great.
The better I enjoy it.
looking very James Bondish in your black tie and everything.
Thanks, Denise. Thank you. And that started off the whole lot of this. These mayor's balls and balls, he said, and balls. John Casey. John, you're very welcome, of course, to the ball here.
Thanks very much.
And you should be. What do you think of it?
I'm delighted. Delighted to go. So, Tinty, you know, well, our 90-year-old mayor, I think. Paddy, first mayor of Felony, that. Paddy Sullivan. He went missing.
Well, no, in fairness, John, like, I suppose, Paddy, like, you know.
Paddy, first year, yeah.
It was a big step up, like, wasn't it, like, you know, from a council worker to a Lord Mayor, in fairness.
We wouldn't get a change from him because we never, to be caught, fucking cross some gate somewhere.
Well, in fairness, Ginny Keller came to his rescue that night, didn't she?
She did, brilliant.
She took the belt off her pants.
She did a nice job. It did him grand. He didn't mind.
Yeah, he told me he had very funny feelings after it.
Oh, Christ almighty. He should be too. Oh, they are keeping anyway up there, out their own.
Yeah, things are going very well, John. It's bigger the show is getting, John, isn't it?
Thank God, it is. Bigger this show and you are getting bigger. Of course, it depends on who's elected too. Like, lots of people, lots of more people. They ever have their own way of doing it.
Actually, I know what, John, like, but...
I was to get it this year, but blast it. I made a bag to myself during the year. My carry-on wasn't good enough to take it.
Well,
they set the rules and regulations.
Well, it's an office, John, that there's high standards in.
Exactly, and I hope they'll stay up high.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
But you could never tell for the coming year, right?
Well, we'll be in there again, hopefully.
You might be after getting up to those high standards.
I might make my way back up again. It's never too late, like.
Oh, God, no. Like, as I always say, John, when you're on top of anything, like, there's only one way you can go, and that's down, isn't it?
Christ, it is.
So, when you're below, John, it's the same thing, isn't it?
I'm bad at heights, like.
You told me that before, that you said that's why you never got married.
Yeah.
You're afraid of heights, is it?
You can get over that now, fair enough, fairly well. The other way around that now, I think, but that's in my time.
Yeah.
You know?
You use the ladder now or something, John, is it?
No, but there's a course you can do now. There's a course you can do for afraid of heights, afraid of planes, afraid of anything.
Yeah. What about claustrophobia, John?
Oh, jeez, I have that too. And you, whatever's going, you name it, I have it.
Yes, you have, John. You seem to have everything that's going. You never got the flu, did you?
Yet. Oh, I'm just over it.
Yeah.
God almighty. I'm looking forward to the next one.
I see you sport your own there, John, in a lovely little car again. Don't be looking at that at all, John, because... At your age, no, that wouldn't be good for you.
It's upsetting me altogether.
You know that?
That awake they did, no?
You're getting away from the car, John.
Yeah. Ah, fuck the car, I'm sick of them old car. What car are you talking about?
You smile with triumph there, no,
oh, yeah, she's outside there now. Yeah, she's doing fine.
Yeah?
She's the only one that's going now at the moment.
You'll get all of them going again, John.
Come on, John, I'm square and have a look at the through the legs.
John,
there's no harm in looking at the thing, sir.
I told you, John, at your age, you want to be a cop yourself, man?
We believe that poor man. Go away, for God's sake. He has something else to do. Besides, look at us here.
He have all that done, John.
That's good.
Yeah, yeah.
That's good.
They start early in the morning, now.
He's gone round to everyone, see.
We are, yeah.
I must go around myself.
John, be careful what you're saying, because all this is going to be...
Oh, shit. Knock it off.
This one, there'll be nothing taken off, maybe more edited.
The small for Amazon, long taken off, wasn't it? The bishop?
Yeah.
Eh? And he attended truth, but Lord God, it didn't work out.
They don't ever want to hear the truth, John?
No, by God.
Did he come up tonight?
No. So, win time, man. In time, he's going to the mass in the morning. So take your hot Catholic mass in the morning. We have to be somewhere normal, some anonymous.
Yeah.
We'd want to know when they're selling and things.
I do, yeah.
And get them in the morning. Jesus Christ. Look at that, look. Fucking hell. Get up the lights.
John, I think...
Yeah, I'm getting upset.
She's a nurse, John.
Is she? What is she nursing? Huh? Is she Billy Connell's daughter, is she? Huh?
I don't know, John, who the girl is, but...
I'll have to relate to me, John.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's right.
Yeah, to dress up a lab fair, do some this year.
Yeah, yeah.
Or Candorama, say, didn't dress up a lab, of course, good. But hang on him anyway.
Who's that? Or the chipper, is it?
Titanic.
Yeah. What is he doing out there?
I don't know, I don't give a shit. From the matter fuck to me anyway. What are you doing?
Are you going away from me, man?
I've tried to go around and see anyone, yes.
But should... Jant is only 1 o'clock here.
Oh, but I didn't other... I two other places to call to officiate it today, so that's... I'm very lucky I was able to come at all, like. Geez, they're all fucking pregnant, every one of them. And they're pregnant soon enough.
I said to the wet summer.
She's a wet prick, it's a...
Jant, thanks. So once again, I think... that wraps up the show here for tonight. As I say, we had a wonderful crowd here again tonight. Everything went according to plan. And hopefully that we'll be back here again next year with much of the same. So with that, I'll hand you back to John O'Sullivan.